Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ho, O, H to the O V. I used to move snowflakes by the O Z.
Thank you.
No, it's okay.
Okay.
Speaking of looks, we know that hair in Tyler Perry movies is really important. The wig, all of that. I would just love to know, how do you go into sculpting the look of these characters?
Because we had
a
knockdown, drag out argument about the wigs. Ooh. in one of the scenes.
How did you feel about your hair looks? You had a scene where you wanted to cry?
Just that usually, and Tyler knows, as a woman and a woman of color, our hair is part of the journey. So it is very, very important. And for some people, it's hard to stress that is that important.
No, I think hair is very, very important. But figure that shit out before we get on camera.
I would love to know from personal experiences, has there ever been a time where you drew from a loved one from beyond or even an ancestor to kind of reinvigorate your purpose?
Yeah. My father passed while we were making this.
So, Mr. Jackson, you are an icon in Black American culture, and you have lived a super Black life. You are a Morehouse man. You were an usher at MLK's funeral. You have done the blackest of things.
I think the current predicament we're in now is definitely a response to the 90s teen pregnancy epidemic. And now we have so much fear, and it's just like, you have to be financially stable, you have to be married, you have to have all of this happily ever after in order to pop out a child, but that's making us wait so long that we're encountering infertility issues.
TV and media are people's first touch point to cultures that they haven't had contact with.
Yes.
And so it's really important for those images to go out and to be informed and to be fluid and nuanced, as we are.
I know that woman is going through it. I know he's cheating. I know this.
Black men don't cheat.
Okay, all right. That's a whole another thing, because y'all gotta stop saying that stuff.
Black men don't cheat.
You know, when y'all say that, you shirk off responsibility and act like it's not happening.
Don't let the devil use you,
Keyaira. Oh, no. God is using me, sir, to correct you.
We see plenty of examples
to the contrary.
Yeah.
And let me just tell you how revolutionary it was to see my hair. Like, when I take this wig off, to see my hair, your hair, on screen.
Oh, I know, sis.
And of course, you're voicing Mary, who is like
so
this archetype feminine character.
Yes!
Can you talk a little bit just about, you know, what can the modern woman really draw from the Mary character?
I love that you said that, because she is the ultimate feminist.
All right, next one is about our vaginas, bush or no bush?
Oh,
yep.
Okay.
Yep. The bush. Bush makes me feel this way. Unless I'm growing it back for reasons. You know, sometimes you just like want to, it's like a
rebellion?
Womanly process. Yeah, it's a rebellion for mad at somebody.
I personally don't like any hair.
Okay, so you're feeling confident there.
Just real.
I like both.
How has the definition of strong changed for you?
The thing about the strong, I knew that I had to, for so long you want to be the strong Black woman and, mm-hmm. I started realizing when we preach that, men get scared.